Hello formulators, it's Tasha of Tasha Monet's Formulations. Welcome back to the channel. First thing, I want to apologize to everyone because it's been a while since I posted my last video. But I see I have new subscribers. Welcome to the channel. In this video, I'm making a micellar milk cleanser and it also works as a makeup remover. So let's get started.